We needed Loak to be able to ride on a fin and look Pyakon in the eye. And that was a challenge because having a fin that close to the eye is kind of weird. So we ended up making a smaller cephalic fin that is almost kind of right behind the jaw. And so this spatial relationship was a challenge to get and was actually defined, you know, in some of the first scouts to the Bahamas.
It's one thing to design all these worlds and characters, but like, how are we actually gonna do this?